Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss the topic homologous series. So what do you mean by homologous series? It is defined as a series of similarly constituted compounds in which the members possess the same functional groups and have similar characteristics. That means the compounds of a particular family are together we called homologous series. So what are the characteristics of the homologous series? All are having the same general formula. The two successive members are separated by CH2 unit or 14 atomic mass. CH2 means carbon is 12, hydrogen is 2, 12 plus 2, 14 atomic mass units. All the members of homologous series having the same functional group and their chemical properties are also almost identical, but the physical properties are, as we move from one member to the another member, there is a proper increase with increase in molecular mass. So these are also having a common method to prepare, that is we called general methods of preparation. So these are the five important characteristics of the homologous series. One is having the same formula. The two successive members are separated by a unit, CH2 or 14 atomic mass unit. All are having the same functional group. All are having the identical chemical properties. When we see their physical properties, there is a proper increase in physical properties with the increase in molecular mass. And almost all members of the homologous series can be prepared by the same method, that is we called general method of preparation of that compounds. This is about the homologous series. So let us take one example. So you know very well the family of alkene. Example, the compounds CH4. The next one is CH3. The next one is, then the next member is differed by CH2. The next one is CH3. Similarly, the next fifth member of this one is CH3. Like that we can write any number of compounds. So when we are observing, so these compounds are belongs to a particular series or not. When we are, all these are represented by a simple formula CnH2n+2, where n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that. So if n is equal to 1, then 1, 2 into 1, 1, 2 plus 2, 4, that is CH4. Then n is equal to 2, if n is equal to 2, then C2H6. What is the difference between CH4 and C2H6? That is, CH2 is the difference. This is also can be, if C3, then C3H8. C3H8. What is the difference between these two successive members? The difference is CH2. So that means these are separated by the CH2 difference also. And all R belongs to the family of alkane. And these are saturated compounds in between carbon-carbon, the single bond is present. And the properties are also will be almost the same. The physical properties are increases as we move one member to the another member, that is with increasing the molecular mass. And these are also almost having the some common methods to prepare. That's why, so this is an example of an homologous series. Sometimes they may ask the question like this also. So write the homologous series of alcohol family. So alcohol family is here simply having the general formula CnH2n+1OH. If n is equal to 1 you substituted, then what do you get? CH3OH. What is the next member? Is just we can add 1CH2, because successive members are referred by CH2 in it. What is the third member? You can add one more CH2. Then CH3, CH2, 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 OH. Then what is the next member? CH3, CH2, 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 OH. So it is the homologous series of an alcohol family. So all these are having the same general formula, and two successive members are referred by the CH2 units, and these are all are having the same functional group, that is OH, and all are having the same or similar chemical properties. So the physical properties are increases with increasing the molecular mass, and almost all these alcohols can be prepared by same general methods. So this is an example of another homologous series. So homologous series means a series of similarly constituted compounds in which the members possess the same functional group and similar characteristics. So those series of compounds are said to be homologous series.